Hola chicos, es la semana 6 de dictado, bienvenidos. Hoy es el día número 1. Como es el día número 1, solamente vamos a repasar vocabulario y a entender el significado de este dictado. Entonces vamos a empezar. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. Durante nuestras lecciones de matemáticas, estamos practicando cómo utilizar una variedad de estrategias para dividir y multiplicar. We're practicing these strategies, so when we're solving word problems, estamos practicando estas estrategias. Estrategias es una palabra importante. Estrategia se refiere a como métodos, tener varios métodos, varias opciones para algo. We're practicing these strategies, so when we're solving word problems, para que cuando estemos resolviendo problemas de palabras, recuerda, problemas de palabras sería algo así como, Juanito tenía 368 galletas y tenía 29 cajitas y él tenía que poner el mismo número de galletas en cada cajita. ¿Cuántas galletas caben en cada caja? Esos son los problemas de palabras. We're practicing these strategies when we are solving word problems. Estamos practicando estas estrategias para que cuando estemos resolviendo problemas de palabras, we can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. Para que podamos tener diferentes opciones para resolverlos de acuerdo a lo que nosotros consideremos es más fácil. When we're practicing a process, cuando estamos practicando un proceso, esta es la parte donde Miss Castillo les enseña cómo utilizar el modelo de área o les enseña cómo utilizar las matrices. When we're practicing a process, we have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. Tenemos que utilizar el método que la maestra nos está pidiendo. Entonces, si hoy, el día de hoy vamos a estar practicando el modelo de área, multiplicando dos dígitos por dos dígitos. Entonces, eso quiere decir que hoy los problemas los vas a resolver utilizando el modelo de área. No son problemas de palabras, solamente son ecuaciones. When we solve word problems, cuando resolvemos problemas de palabras, we can use any strategy, déjame cambio esto, any strategy we want. Podemos utilizar cualquier estrategia que nosotros queramos. Eso era todo lo que íbamos a hacer el día de hoy en lo que concierne a dictado. Ya practicamos palabras importantes y sabemos lo que nos está tratando de comunicar este dictado. Entonces vamos a empezar. Recuerda, la maestra lee la primera vez sola, la segunda vez ella lee una oración, tú repites después de ella, y la tercera vez tú lees junto con la maestra. Vamos a empezar. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. We're practicing these strategies, so when we're solving word problems, we can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. When we're practicing a process, we have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. When we solve word problems, we can use any strategy we want. Now repeat after me. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. We're practicing these strategies, so when we're solving word problems, we can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. When we're practicing a process, we have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. When we solve word problems, we can use any strategy we want. Okay, now read along with your teacher. Uno, dos, tres. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. We're practicing these strategies so when we're solving word problems, we can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. When we are practicing a process, we have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. When we solve word problems, we can use any strategy we want. Okay, get ready. If you don't have a paper or a pencil, this is your chance to go and grab it. You may pause the video. Otherwise, we're starting now. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. I will repeat this two more times because it's a long sentence. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. During our math lessons, we're practicing how to use a variety of strategies to divide and multiply. Period. We're practicing these strategies so when we're solving our problems, we're practicing these strategies so when we're solving word problems, we're practicing these strategies so when we're solving word problems, comma, we can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. We can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. We can have different options to solve them according to what we believe is easier. Period. When we're practicing a process, when we're practicing a process, When we're practicing a process, comma, we have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. We have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. We have to use the method the teacher is asking us to. Period. When we solve our problems, we can use any strategy we want. When we solve word problems, we can use any strategy we want. When we solve word problems, we can use any strategy we want. Okay, friends, don't forget to check your dictado word by word and then correct your mistakes and send a picture to your teacher. Have a wonderful day.